On this part of the DVD, you already watching through the first one already. As you watching through the first one, I explain to you through the movement. You have to understand where I'm coming from. When I explain to you and tell you each thing and talk to you this particular way, is I want you to learn them properly and understand them. A lot of them out there don't know too much and they like to open their mouth. Because they like to open their mouth and criticize a lot of things that they don't understand what it's all about. My job is to explain to you much as I can to help you to understand each thing. When we do seminar, you will understand more and ask any question, come and speak to us. Otherwise, email us and we try to help you out. The whole idea is education, it's teaching you to understand things. That is the whole idea of this. Let me show you on this one how to work. Let me watch you die. Now, when you work with this particular one, it's important to know what is the purpose of this. The purpose of this is I'm walking and it pushed me and it gives me a problem here. This is called aggressive behavior. Aggressive behavior is meaning he point the finger at me and swear at me and whatever he's doing, I don't care. What you trying to do is tell him that don't do it because I'm going to have you. So you have to have some enough confidence to able to face that. If you haven't got enough confidence, I would you walk away. When that happen, the hand inside like this. When the hand inside like this and come over, when this hand come over, as you see my hand come over here, I always make so down like this and up properly. Both of this finger must be go in the back like this to stop his thumb, his fist going back like this. If his fist going back like this, you cannot do anything. So remember that. This is the rule. When you come in here, the way you control is control the thumb, the biggest thumb, and the smallest one. When you go like that and break it, what are you gonna do? He won't able to do anything. Punch me, come on, hit me. The whole idea is you understanding the body, he not. Point to me again. When that happen, that is what you do. I don't need to look at him when I'm doing that. He point at me, I'm talking to you here, and I can still do that. Why is that? Because understanding where the hand is. And what Tai Chi teach you to understand is the feel of the movement. When you feel the movement, you react on the movement properly. Let me tell you what if you do it wrong. If you point a finger like this, okay, and then turn, you put your hand here with your waist together. For instance, and he come to hook hand. Make sure the hand cover like this. Okay. No big deal. And then, you know. Here, up like that. Here. Soon that here, this hand is on the way like this.